But my son will stretch out his hands to destroy your 600 men.